hunt down the drug dealers and close up their operations. There must be zero tolerance to drugs and drug dealers in our society. We need to elevate this evil without any excuse to the national level and deal with it aggressively.